Hey, YouTubers, this is Emma. She's a beautiful blue-eyed, white diamond onyx, white diamond oriental short hair. She's being naughty. All you can see is her tail right now, and she's slashing it, slashing it, whatever. That means she's in one of her, I call her a Hagatha mood. Not really, but anyway. She can be mean sometimes. Anyway, she's not a kid-friendly cat, okay? Come on in. She's the most pretty picture here. I was trying to get her picture, and then she wants to hide and be naughty. But this is Emma. She's about 5 to 6 years old. She has been with us for about 11 months. She came back August 2009. Her family had children, and Emma really doesn't care much for some children. She likes some children, but for the most part, she would tell them to go away. Anyway, she's a very opinionated cat. She likes it her way or the highway, and she's still looking for a forever home. If you'd like to meet Emma, you can meet her live and in person any day, 7 days a week at the Petco at 41st and Yale, and she loves Petco, and she may never leave. Anyway, she's pretending to be asleep, aren't you, Emma? She likes to play possum a lot. But you know she's not asleep because her tail is going. Let's see if I mess with her tail. She'll do anything. No, she didn't like that either. Come on, Emma. Hey, we're on YouTube, so let's be nice. Say hi, Emma. Hey, Emma. Anyway, this is Emma. She's not for the faint of heart. She can be a hag. I call her Hagatha. It's a nickname. But she's a sweet girl, and I love her very much. But she does have a strong personality. She gets along with all other cats. She doesn't always get along with people. And I think that's because the kids are mean to her. So if you're looking for a cool cat, that she's probably a good 10 to 12 pounds. And she is not declawed, and she is too old to declaw. But this is Emma, and she's a mixed breed, not Chica, not CFA, but she is an Oriental. Short hair, and she talks like one, don't you? But anyway, this is Emma, and she's looking for a forever home.